In today's video, you will learn in 2 quick steps how to fix black bars in stress to resolution in Valorant. Hey, what's up? I am Victor and welcome back to another video of this channel. In the first step, I will show you some scaling settings to change in the NVIDIA control panel. First, right click on the desktop, click on show more options and then NVIDIA control panel. Now select manage 3D settings. After that, under image scaling, select off and then click on apply. Now select adjust the desktop size and position. Under select scaling mode, select full screen. Under perform scaling on, select GPU. Now check override the scaling mode set by games and programs. And lastly, click on apply to save the changes. In the second step, I will show you some display settings to change in Valorant. First, open Valorant. After that, click on this gear in the upper right corner and then click on settings. Now select the video tab. After that, under aspect ratio method, select fill, and lastly click on apply to save the change. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when uploading new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.